that in your socks. If I didn't know better, I'd swear it looked just like a...
Okay, okay. I'm fine. I was just working out the last details. DKE readings have been increasing all month across the city. They took a real jump when some ancient ruins from Ireland arrived 2 weeks ago. The ruins date from the 7th century.
7th century Ireland? That's where Halloween started.
I didn't know Halloween was that old.
Sure. It marked the transition to a time when the nights got longer. Scary.
The Irish and Scottish immigrants brought it to America. We called it Halloween.
That's utterly fascinating, Egon. But what's the point?
Those relics brought here from Ireland go back to when Halloween started. What if Halloween is based on something that really happened long ago? I keep wondering if those ruins of Halloween itself is the reason why everything's been going wrong lately.
Maybe we ought to check those ruins out. Keep them under lock and key if they're Halloween zone.
You kid, right? What can some relics 1,200 years old do to us now? Eat it, bud.
Try a sock.